second point.
Johnson back to Stroman. Rips one. Steve! Rebound! They score! Andre Palat wins it for the Lightning in overtime.
3 minutes even. And again, getting that shot through, getting to the net for the rebound. Andre Palat picks it up. And you know, he's felt really bad about the game last night, Rick, because it was his pass that was knocked down by the Edmonton Oilers, and they were able to get the lead goal and the winning goal. This time he comes back the very next night and scores the winning goal for the Lightning. Talk about retribution.
Stroman and Johnson should get the assist, and Andre's second of the year.